changes for the Flyers. Oscar Lindblom is in. Michael Ruffel is in also. Sean Couturier, Joel Farabee are out. The same lineup for the New York Islanders is Jake Voracek. He'll draw it in. Rolled off his stick off of Adam Pellick, and now Voracek regains it. Jake Voracek to the slot in the skates of Sanheim, denied by Varlamov. Taves to a safe zone, and getting to it is Anders Lee. Islanders dump it out. Not a change brought in by Hague. Konechny to the slot. Here's a chance. They score! Kevin Hayes goes top shelf, and the Flyers are off and running.
Guys can change. Here, Lee with the backhand doesn't get very far, and then the Flyers are able to take advantage on a corner rush, you could say, from the blue line in. A good job by Hague to dish it to Hayes, and then connecting the feet back to Hayes, and a perfect shot over the blocker of Varlamov.
And a great play by Hague in driving the defense back.
Pellick, he'll step in. Pellick draws three defenders. The last guy to get to him was Sanheim, and Philadelphia's out. Van Riemsdyk with a shot. He scores! James Van Riemsdyk with his second in as many games in Philadelphia has a 2-0 lead.
Here the turnover by the Islanders as they enter the zone, and Voracek waits for Van Riemsdyk to get in stride, and I thought Van Riemsdyk was going to drive this puck to the net. Instead, he chooses to take the slap shot from far out and puts it right off the inside of the post. A terrific blast by Van Riemsdyk. Riemsdyk takes slappers too often, but that was the right choice right there.
Cacikas off the shoulder, and a recovery save by Carter Hart. Two great chances as Barry Trotz gets this energy line out there to do something, and they did.
You can see some of the work on the Islanders coming right back down the ice, winning the board battles. That's Islander hockey there. And Barry Trotz has not seen enough of it from his team in the early going, but that's the type of shift that can get things turned around. Outstanding job by Hart in the goal.
Brock Gilson for a wide open Anthony Beauvillier with 6 seconds left in the power play. Goes by Nelson. This way it's Brassard. Nelson in back of the goal. Brock Nelson right up through the middle. Taves it, tipped in. Derek Brassard. He has his second goal in as many games.
Some really good things here. Brock Nelson, watch this play as he's set up behind. Patience, finds the lane right to the point. Look at that pass. Right at the tape, breaks Brassard's blade in half. Taves with an outstanding pass and a real pretty goal for the Islanders.
That play was all Brock Nelson. That pass that he made.
Dug out by Van Riemsdyk for Hayes in tight. Spun off a body. Hammered by Braun. Off another body. That was Matt Martin. Here come the Islanders. Clutterbuck in control. To the trailer, Martin. His shot. They score! Beautiful line rush by the Islanders. 18:36 left in the second. Game six is tied.
The turnover in the offensive zone after the block shot by Martin. It's a 3-on-2. Watch the middle lane drive right there. Cacikas makes the play. He's tripped up, and that's why he bumped into Carter Hart. Great drop pass, and Martin once again banks it off the leg of Braun.
Yeah, this is going to count. I think the contact by Braun on Cacikas. I don't see how this gets overturned. You see?
Nope, I don't either, Bruce.
You see the stick right there on the skate of Cacikas? I don't know what Cacikas could do there.
After review the call on the ice stains, we got a good goal. So we get the bench minor penalty.
The hot hand made a couple of really good decisions with the puck and continues to be a very noticeable player in this game.
Nick Aubé-Cubel serving the penalty. 20 seconds left in it. Barzell shot denied, and they score on the follow-up. Anders Lee comes through. It's a power play goal, and the Islanders lead for the first time.
Well, good work by the first power play unit to get some opportunities, and now the second unit out there giving go between Eberle and Barzell, and Barzell quickly to the net from a sharp angle, and Hart puts that rebound off to the side, and Anders Lee, Johnny on the spot, able to find that rebound, and he puts that right underneath the bar. A terrific finish by the Islander captain.
Anders Lee, seventh goal of the playoffs, has made it. 3-2 Islanders now, shorthanded, Josh Bailey. He'll drag it in. Hart says no. He'll hang on. And it's blown dead. He'll drag it in on Lee. A backhand pass across over the stick of Aubé-Cubel. He'll get to it. He's hounded by Nelson. He stays with it. His shot stopped by Varlamov. They score! Michael Ruffel on the rebound, and Philadelphia has tied it.
A and get that traffic. It's something that they've been successful at in this series. Obey Kubel hangs onto it, and then eventually gets it to the net. And Raffle right there for the rebound. Not sure if Varlamov picked up the initial shot or if it even gets to him. I think it hits Raffle and just drops right there. And a tough break for Varlamov as that puck never even got to him initially.
There's the original shot. It may have got through Bush.
This is his eighth game in the playoffs for Michael Raffle. And he has four goals. Everly in tight, a backhander shut down and covered up by Carter Hart. By Anders Lee. Three on two. Come the Islanders. Barzell for Lee. Lee goes wide. Here's Everly. Right in. Second chance stopped and shoved out by Hart. Here's Pellick. He'll send it in. 35 seconds left in the second period. Sanheim flushed out by Brassard. A turnover. Barzell's on it. He'll dart. Matt Barzell scores! What a goal! Matt Barzell does it again!
Set up Pullock on when he went through the legs of a Flyers defenseman. Kept hounding and hounding and hounding. Found the puck. And then just skillfully fires that shot through the top of the net. Right through the defenseman's legs. Just an outstanding play but from a terrific player.
The chance, Cizikas is out of the box. He'll get to it. Casey Cizikas moving in on Niskanen. He'll shift right out in front. Buddy save for Hart. And getting to it now is Nico Bay-Kubel. Sard to the point. Taves fumbled it. It comes out to center. And now a chance. Going in to Scott Laughton. He scores! Scott Laughton! On the spot. He does it again. And the Flyers have tied it at four.
The other way, Devon Taves not able to hang on to that puck, and a nice little pass there by Claude Giroux gets a little help as the Islanders knock it down, but watch this move. Forehand finish as he takes it to the backhand, but then back to the forehand, gets Varlamov to bite, and then it's about elevation.
Jake Voracek through the middle for Claude Giroux, 3 seconds on the clock. He'll pull up, wind it off a body, and for the third time in this series, we go to overtime.
Can't wait for this puck to drop.
You get your wish off the draw. Adam Pellick paired on defense with Ryan Pulock off the boards. Cleared all the way back in. The Flyers tag up. Lindblom tries to advance. Barzell gets to it. He'll scamper out to center. Matt Barzell. Jordan Everly. Barzell in front. Shut down by Hart. The rebound for Everly. Goes high off the glass. Niskanen out of the corner. Through the center zone, right on the tape of Kevin Hayes. At his side, Konechny. Out in front, here's a chance. Varlamov said no. Excellent opportunity for Raffle. Hayes out in front. Varlamov comes up big. Raffle tries to jab it. It's loose in the crease. And the Islanders cover. He'll walk it. Goes across for Mayfield. He fanned on the pass. He broke his stick. That's why. Now it's carried out by Hayes. Over the line. With Raffle crisscrossing. Him and Hayes shot by Barzell. Up top. Cruising his Provorov. He scores! Ivan Provorov wins it in overtime. Game 7 Saturday.
Here's the play. Mayfield's stick breaks in half. And Mayfield can't get to the bench to grab another one. He wants to, but look at Hayes. Buys time, and sets up Provorov for the goal. What a play by the veteran Hayes.
Tremendous patience, and a great job by Provorov to find a lane to get it there. Looks like it hits something on the way in, whether it's Varlamov or Mayfield. It goes off Mayfield a little bit.